atrás, por favor.
Finally made it to the destination.
Drinks aboard. Drinks over there.
Right. We at the resort. All you can eat. All you can drink. I mean it.
Baby, you ain't never in the... If y'all get mad that she ain't never in the vlog, she just be doing the whole thing.
Little man over there in the sand in a Michael Jackson hat, you know what I'm saying? I got her in the vlog, all right?
Yeah, let's do this.
I got her, bro.
That's what we're here for.
I got her.
Good, he must have traveled down her value's bad.
You know, we love that watermelon. You know, we love that. Being greedy, man. Being greedy. I done had goddamn 3 plates of food. I don't know how many drinks, man. About 4 or 5 drinks. Probably about 6 or 7. I'm about to smash on this Jell-O. Got me a little Bill Cosby.
Jell-O pudding.
A little bit of Bill Cosby. You know what I'm saying? See how that Jell-O jiggle? You did.
Let me tell y'all, 3 days in Mexico is more than enough. I'm telling you.
Is this somebody's house? Need somebody's house. Yeah, casa? Okay. We about to play on that boy front porch, man. Damn, I'm trying to live where he live. This is where he live at, bruh. It's nice though, you know what I'm saying?
It's about to
just walk to the beach.
Walk over here.
I walk to the beach on your head, quick.
Yeah.
We're gonna get in the water real quick, man. Put my feet in.
We're gonna stay in the water because we ain't gonna see this water after a while.
Seriously, we're having way too much fun.
Oh, this hammock is so comfortable.
Yeah, it is.
And it's so pretty. I like the colors.
You like it? It's comfortable? I bet not far. I know this shit.
You're not. It's on tight and it's right.
Oh, it's lit.
Oh, God, this feels good. This hammock is just everything.
And we gotta go. They're calling our boat.
I know they're calling our boat, but we ready to float on these hammocks.
Right when I get in the hammock, man, they wanna call a boat, man. Try to leave.
This hammock is too lit. I'm so comfortable, God. Damn, I'm gonna sleep right now, babe.
They ain't gonna forget about us. Come on, come on, let's go.
Yeah,
because
I ain't trying to
get left out here in Mexico.
Me either.
Let me find this.
We need to be where we need to be.
Let's go. Back on the boat. I thought it was over. It ain't over yet. Still at it, man. Now we about to go shopping. I know it don't look big on camera, but them birds big as hell.
Agave.
Coyote.
Come on.
What's his name? What's that name of the island?
The name is Isla Mujeres.
La Mujeres Island?
Isla Mujeres.
Thank you. You heard it. She looking good. Saying, God dang, hot, man. Man, he cold.
Baby's pulling me. He doesn't want me to get lost.
She will get lost. She get lost in the sauce.
So he's making sure that we stay together.
Alright, I'm at the plug.
We're gonna get the scooter right now.
Oh, we in a real mess, car. We in
over here in the trenches.
We over here in the trenches. I'm trying to get me a scooter for the Lolo. I done met Pablo right here. He about to hook me up with a scooter, you know what I'm saying?
She take my money.
We went through the town.
Well, I'm in need. Yes,
we went to the shopping center and
friend indeed.
Oh, we got some more drinks and I'm more lit.
Way over town.
Now we about to head back.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, and I gotta take all they badasses, show this, okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends, fucking with this girl, then you better be paid, you know why? Take too much, my best friend said she used to fuck with Usher, I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her, now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
We are exhausted, but we still gotta go get into the next activity.